What is up, my fellow YouTubers? Hopefully you've come back for another episode of Forza. Well, today I'm gonna show you a glitch that's apparently never been fixed, which you can do by getting a small car such as this BMW iSetta, which is also known as the Bublé car, the bubble car. It's a beautiful thing. I've got it at gear 6 so it doesn't go too fast because I've got it upgraded. So this, you just go, hold on, let me show you first. Just gotta go on world map. You gotta go on this spot right here. I can't really zoom in currently because I'm using my racing wheel to do this. So you gotta go to this part of the map where it says the beauty spot on Surfer's Paradise. So when you get to that spot, you should see this little area where there's like a little hole in between the fence. So then you gotta go through it. If I believe and I can fit. Hold on, I'm gonna change the gear, but hold on. Gear down, please. Alright, now don't go too fast because there's a hole, like, literally right there, so I'm gonna go back to 6. Hold on, reverse. Reverse that a bit. Stop! Too much. Alright. So let's go back in, and you can't go through there because there's a hole, so we gotta go in through this little fence. And there you go. Now you are outside of the map, but be careful. Some of the places in this part of the map have holes where you can fall through and just, let me try to demonstrate. Oh, there you go. So you just fall through a random hole in the map and then you gotta respawn. So, oh, excuse me. What is this? Am I inside of the house? I am. Yo, this is awesome. Yo, I never knew you could like be like this inside of the house. Oh, this is cool. I never went through this part of the glitch. So let me just drive out real quick. So yeah, this is like a pretty cool thing you can do with your friends. You could just like do this whenever time you got with a small car choice, such as the Reliant, Abarth 500, the older ones, the newer ones are too big. Then there's this area, and I'm about to pull it. Steering wheel's going crazy, hold on. I'm going to reverse real quick. And back out. Come on, believe in yourself. Alright, and I'm out of the glitch. So that's easy how you get out of the glitch. So now let's go back. I'm still getting used to this, I just got the steering wheel, so. Hold on, let me just brake real quick and go up to a higher gear. Just 4, we'll just leave it there. Actually, it's not fine. And edge our way through. Come on, believe in yourself. Do not fall forward. Actually, you know what? We have to go in reverse. Alright, we did it. Don't go too far. See, I'm leaning. Never mind. Changing gears made me go back. So, yeah. This is basically the glitch. There's many other places you can go, but I haven't explored that. So I should go and check that kind of stuff out to see what I can expect out of this. But if you want to drive outside with the apartment buildings and stuff, and you want to explore this kind of like indoor area beyond the fence, just go on and do the glitch with a small car. And there you go. You practically go anywhere beyond the map. Hold on, my car is extremely slow. So you can just... Oh my. What is going on here? I just fell through the... I'm gonna rewind because that has never happened before. Alright, I am not going to do that now. Hold on, let me rewind farther. There we go. Alright, that's good. Because that was horrifying, to be honest. Oh, then I did it again. Oh no. Oh! I found me some humans. See, this would be better to do in the daylight when you can actually see. But now you can, like, run over all these people even though it doesn't do anything. So you can just, like, drive into them even though they're, like, invincible / invisible. So just reverse and go forward. Just go through them. So yeah, that's basically all that this glitch offers. Excuse me, and now I can't get out. Oh no. This has not happened before, I'm confused. Oh no. What has I done? Oh, no, I gave birth. Alright. That's just me giving birth real quick. So yeah, that's basically the end of this video. I just wanted to show you guys this cool little glitch thing in Forza that you can do at any time if you're alone with your friends or by yourself to explore the outer parts of the map where there's a fence that you can't pass. So if you want to do that, go ahead and do everything I just showed you. Go to the one little bloody spot that's on the map. Just go there with a small car and go through the little fenced area, and then you'll find the everything you want to do. I'm going to try to get top speed with this. It's a beautiful BMW i7 Nyan Cat designed by Maddie. Alright, I'm almost there. And let's just change gears. And that's true. Alright, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe if you want to. And yeah, I'll see you all next time in another video. And peace out.